Hello guys, this is Sanav. In this video, I'm going to show you how to split your string to array, right? So here is my HTML program, my simple program here. And now I'm going to write here a script, right? So let's see. I'm going to open a script tab here first and close it. Now here I'm going to create one function. That's name is fnc, right? Right here, and curly bracket star and close. Now I'm going to write here variable, create variable str9, and here screen is the string is like hello world program, right? Program here. Now I'm going to use here second variable array, right? And here I'm going to use one function that name is str.split. So split is my function name, right? So here's my string like str variable. I'm going to use this split function in my this string str right here. And now here I'm going to split my word or array from here, like from this gap, right? And from this space. So this array will count my 1, 2, 3, and 4 right here like this. So use like this. And now I'm going to print this in document.write. And here's my array like this, right? Now I'm going to save this and going to call this program here. And program like this function name at the end, see, right? And save this program and go to my browser and refresh it. And you will see hello world program here. You will see the output of 4 array right here. If I'm going to print like document or right array, and here value is like 1, and just print out, you will see there is world. I'm going to like here, this value of second array, like this, right? And print is 1. You will see value of second array is world, right? First and second world, right? This one right here. So you can split your string to array like this. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. And here is one more thing, like if you want to split this string using like if you have a at the rate, and if you want to split this string from the at the rate, right, like this. And now I'm going to split this string from at the rate. So I have to put here at the rate like this and save it and refresh this. You will see here my string split in from the at the rate, right? And now if you want like only 2 outputs like hello and wr, right, this, so you have to specify here like this, like 2, and save it, and like this you will get only 2 values right here. So that is very simple program, right? So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment, and please subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you so much for watching this video.